When I first beat this, I thought there was just like one of these bosses, just one of them. But when you get far enough, you ended up having to fight both of them at the same time. And they each got their own unique health bar. I'm glad I upgraded my health when I did. Woo! Here we go.
The moment you realize you need to put a little.
Shit. Where is the guy's kid? Okay. Damn it. God, I can't fight these guys. God damn it. I like a good challenge, but I don't like cheap challenges. Bad enough, I did upgrade my health, so I have more health points and more shield points. Try this again.
And try calcium-enriched lactate, 100% real milk with 20% more calcium. No lactose. Back today.
For the first time ever, the NFL draft.
God damn it. Oh damn it, I have more ammo. Ah. Why did I get that close to him? The fuck am I doing? Man. Alright, let's do this again. I'm getting tired of this bullshit though. I'm so fucking tired of this stupid ass boss bitch. Thank you. What the? Damn it. The cheap ass move he has too. Oof. Fuck. Fuck. God damn it! Fuck! Damn it! I did not choose him. There we go. Woo! Take him off, please. Fuck. There we go. Woo! Yes. Fuck! Ah! Whoa. All right. Okay. Finally, I finally beat this boss. Woo! Whoa. What's happening? I can transport it back to Mars, I think. Alright. So, let's continue. Now going to the central processing, about to face the final boss. There's only like three bosses, three main bosses in the game. So, one more boss left. I am Vega. Rethink your child's allergies. So the boss gonna be Man, these graphics are still impressive. Can't believe this is 60 frames a second looking this good. Okay then. Now only one more thing to do. I'm missing some. I'm missing a lot of bobbleheads. I only found like two in the whole game so far. They're well hidden. You know, I haven't checked, they'd be nook and cranny. So I can't find any, like, you know, good thing. Here. Like snow? Something. Snow on Mars? What? What? Cool. That's cool. Destruction happened, I guess, when the facility blew up, like the aftermath or something. Whoa! Alright, then. Oh, shit. Fuck! Fuck! Where'd he come from? Whoa. Hello. Good evening. Ah, now we're in business. Oh, I like there's no fall damage in the game. I like it a lot. I'm gonna use this on this guy's hand. Good thing. Oh shit. I'm glad there's no loading in this game. Okay, let's upgrade something here. But I have 10 points? Yes! Wait, I got all that's acquired already. Remove, move at full speed when zoom. What? See. Expand the heat blast, especially with the heat blast. Significantly increase the spin of the speed. Increase the spin. And missiles, whatever. Increase the size of the explosion. Yep. Oh, I only got four of those, so. Never mind. Wait. Environmental of the equipment system. Cool. Oh, I got those purchased already. Upgrade the improvements of the effects, improve the speed of certain actions. Yeah. Upon activating the power up, health will be filled to the maximum capacity. Switch weapons faster. That wouldn't be bad. Environmental resistance. Immune to explosive barrel damage wouldn't help me at all. Compass will show you when you're near a secret area. Yeah, improves the effect of power-ups. Fill to the maximum capacity. Okay. Good thing. Okay, I'm good now. Okay. Get my shotgun out. Woo! Like I don't have any damage when I fall. That's cool. Okay. Wait. Nope.
He worked at the United Struts and Bracing Works as a Mulder's boy until he was replaced by a Mulder medic and died.
Got a shock to my system. Apparently. Oh shoot. Oh cool, I got this power up, I can punch. I like that. It's like a one hit kill thing actually. This is cool. Oh shit. This is cool, knocking enemies out in one go. I like that. Oh my berserk. I'm a berserk. Oh, I'm out. No more berserk. How many did I get though? In that mode, I wonder. Go, no more power ups, I guess. Go. Infestation down. Okay, go that way. So we go down. Yeah, go down. Down. But we all know they're trying to weed out the weak and poor. But yet they're the ones that create the problem to begin with. Alright. And so which way do I go now? Good thing. Hey, I hate these. Hey, I can't stand those enemies, man. Dude. Not the most conventional way of stopping these, but it's kind of anything. Good thing. Oh, that's a bobblehead. No bobblehead? Kill! Map downloaded into the system. Kill!
They will be your last.
And blue skin required. Here you go. I don't like fighting these guys. Y'all must be tough. Woo! There we go. I did it. Hey! Cool. This
way.
Well, ah, there we go. That's all I had to do. I'm dumb. Wow. I know that. Not rich as what? Man, these enemies are annoying. These guys are like really armored up to the point where it's like not even fun to fight them. Oh man, they are so annoying. I hate those enemies, man. What the? There's one more. Hey, right here. Hey. These guys are gonna keep on coming and coming. Fuck! There it is. Fuck! Fuck! Ah! Fuck! He's up there, where is he at? Heck! Okay. I thought I had to like climb up there, yeah. Jump up there first. Whoa. Take on. Alright. I'm gonna use the chain gun this time. Thank you. Thank you. King Midas.